Good afternoon, basketball fans. My name is Ken Wood, and I'm here with Lance A. Clement to Holbrook. Today's game is hosted by Stonehill College women's team, hosting New Haven Chargers for the Northeast 10 Conference quarterfinals. Stonehill women's game, the Skyhawks, their standings are 19-8 and 14-7 in the NET. And then they're from the Northwest Division. And New Haven Chargers are from the Southwest Division. Their standings are 17-11 and 10-10 in the Northeast Conference. Officials for today's game are Andre Smith, Richard Wright, Jessica Smith, and George Martez is the alternate. Today's sponsor is the Mansfield Bank from Mansfield, and they have offices right here next to Stonehill College. And we want to thank them for their sponsorship today. Today's broadcast is shown on Comcast Channel 97 and Verizon Channel 24. Stonehill College women's head coach is, of course, Tricia Brown. It's her 18th season. And the head coach for the New Haven Chargers is Deborah Buff, and this is her first season. Stonehill's women's final game this past week, Stonehill come out 60-48 with St. Asylum College. So that's why they're here today for the semifinal playoffs. And we're hoping that Stonehill is going to be able to hang in there and continue along. The update for the winning team today advances to Thursday's NET semifinals to face the winners between number four Merrimack, and the Southwest, the number one Limon, and that will be at 7 p.m. We'll be announcing the startups of the teams shortly.
All the formalities are being done. Officials are introducing themselves to the head coaches, and the players are getting in their last shots.
How are you?
Best of luck to you. Officials getting in their little fist pump before the game, and hopefully it's a game that's played on the floor, that's what matters the most. Any 10 conference games are always very high-level basketball, and we're really looking forward to seeing how things play out for the tournament. So there's a reason why they call it March Madness. Because as a coach myself, I know what that madness is about. Let's make sure that the Skyhawks are ready to rock and roll from the opening tip.
Just about ready to for everybody to stand and salute the red, white, and blue.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn?
The starting lineup for New Haven is Cameron DeBoers, and she's a freshman from Wellington, Florida. And then we have Walt Marmick, and she's a junior from Cumberland, Maryland. And we have Alexandria Kerr. She's from Montclair, New Jersey. And then we have Kim Taylor. She's from Quakertown, Pennsylvania. And Bria Pergola from Torrington, Connecticut. She's a sophomore. And for the Skyhawks, Stonehill, it's going to be Kelsey Shaw. She's a junior from Bar Harbor, Maine. And then we have Grace Carter. She's a junior from Arlington, Mass. And then we have Gabriel Ruda, and she's a junior from Plymouth, Mass. And then we have Jennifer Warden that's in here. She's come from Abington. She's a sophomore.
And we can't forget our Kayla Raymond, number 30, from Easton, Massachusetts.
And she's a freshman.
Yes, she is.
But she's been one of the top scorers for the Skyhawks this season.
Yeah, she's been averaging almost 16.2 points per game, and now she does all the little things.
Right, and I just got a notice here. There's an Eric Ferris, James Racer, and Michael Matta. These are the new officials for this evening. The others weren't here that tonight.
All right. Stonehill has already played New Haven once, and they were on the good side of things earlier, but again, once comes tournament time, anything's possible, so it's your one and done. So we'll see if Stonehill's ready to play, and get ready, here it is for the opening tap. Let's go, Stonehill.
The women's game, each is 10 for each quarter.
Carter at the top, looking for Warden. Warden back, drive baseline. Carter from the top, no good. Rebound, no Haven. One of the most important things in terms of tournament time is being able to defend, you know, and being willing to do all the little things, so. I can't imagine that Coach Brown doesn't have her players ready to accomplish that for sure. Kerr with a drive. Miss. Rebound. Raymond gets it to Warden. Warden to Carter. Just goes out of bounds. Booter couldn't quite hang on to it. Going to be New Haven's ball. 9:07 in the first quarter. No score. New Haven looking back door, don't have anything, did a nice job defensively.
All man to man.
That's a walk, you bet. Traveling on DeBose, gonna be Stonehill ball. Great defense there. It's always that extra sense of urgency come tournament time.
Yeah.
Raymond in the corner, lets it fly for three. Kayla Raymond from the corner with three.
Hopefully she gets those shots throughout the game.
Let's hope so. New Haven working a little dribble drive action here, trying to get some at the dribble, blocked by Raymond. Warden looking for something. Gets it over to Carter. Nice pass into the post. Great finish. Great finish by Gabrielle Ruder. Nice pass. She had her pinned perfectly.
Stonehill first on the board. 5-0.
5-0 Stonehill. Kerr again. Pass to the corner. Comes back out to the top. Off. Another rebound by Raymond. Warden finds Carter in the wing. They got Reuter in the post again. Warden. Little bank shot and in. 7-0 lead, and New Haven calls a timeout. Stonehill scored the first 7 points, and 7:28 left here to go in the first quarter. Stonehill's got a nice, comfortable lead, 7-0. Forces an early timeout by New Haven.
7:28 left in the first period.
Yeah, I like when that happens, when you create a little bit of havoc early on and force the visiting team to call a quick timeout. You know, you want to try to get something in terms of determining who's the boss here, and right now it looks like it's the Skyhawks. I like how this is going.
Yep.
The nice thing about Stonehill is that they don't have to depend on any one individual. They really have the idea as to how to play as a team.
Yep.
Trish has done a great job with them. Kind of mixed some underclassmen with some upperclassmen, and then it's really worked great for them. New Haven's going to get the ball out of bounds underneath. See what they have up their sleeve. Stonehill's in a press. A little trap there. New Haven beats it sideline.
Stonehill was given the back foot press there.
Stonehill's defense has been very good. Another missed shot.
Air ball.
Shaw with the rebound. Gets it across to Warden. Had Raymond inside. Gonna pull it out and set it up. A little high-low action here. Goes weak side. Raymond. Under 10 seconds here. Looking for a good shot from the corner. Carter with a miss. New Haven's get the rebound. Ah, nice defense. Great job defensively. Forced her to turn it over. Stonehill ball. Nice rotation on the defense that time.
Yeah.
Warden. Got a set play here. Looks like they're running triangle. Intercepted by New Haven. Miss Pergola.
New Haven isn't doing too good on those three-pointers right now.
No, well, they can't seem to find the ocean here.
No.
Steal by New Haven. Little rip and go. Offensive rebound, defensive rebound by Raymond. Kayla gets it to Warden. New Haven struggling a little here to find the basket. Carter. Shaw at the top. She's got a couple of options.
Ooh.
A little in and out there for Roida. Got a rebound. Raymond.
Ooh.
Nope. New Haven looking for something here.
7-0 Stonehill. 5:15 left in the first period.
Basket by Kerr. First score for New Haven, 7-2 Stonehill. Warden from the corner. A little battle there for the rebound. New Haven comes up with it. New Haven runs the floor. Score by Womack. 7-4. Timeout Stonehill. Coach Brown wants to talk a little bit about it here. They didn't get back well in transition defense that time, so I'm sure that's part of the discussion here at the timeout. It's like, got to get back.
4:43 left in the first period.
Stonehill 7, New Haven 4. Got some subs coming in for Stonehill. We'll get to see who they are once this timeout breaks. Emily Bramante and Matty Diabati's in. And Taylor Warnham.
Taylor Raymond's out for a rest.
Yep. Isabella Santoro. Carter. Bramante looking for an option. Shot clock ticking down here. Pass out of bounds. Santoro threw it away. Little dribble drive, baseline.
Back rim.
Shot and a miss, but the offense goes back to New Haven. Stonehill had them down in terms of their shot clock to 7 seconds. Missed the offensive rebound, and now they get a second opportunity.
Still Stonehill man-to-man.
Carter. Little ball screen. Again, we got him down on the seven here. Shot from the corner.
Oh.
Corner two.
Rattled and in.
Yep, 7-6. Kelly hit the shot from the corner. Foul call. Looks like it's a foul on Kerr. First foul of the game. Been pretty clean up to this point.
Yep.
3 minutes and 5 seconds left to go in the first quarter, and that's the first foul. New Haven's defense is not giving him too many open looks here. Nice rebound by Stonehill. Looks like it's a jump ball. Going to be possession New Haven.
Possession rule goes back to New Haven.
Skip pass to the corner. Again, Stonehill's defense forcing them right down to the wire. Defensive rebound. Got something open here and get a quick look, but New Haven's defense recovers. Santoro. Little backdoor slip, didn't see her. There's a foul in the post. Looks like it's going to be on Tally.
Fouls on the Chargers, number 22, Jim Tally.
7-6 Stonehill, 1:59 left in the first period.
Shaw and Raymond back into the game for Reuter and Carter. Coach Brown is moving a lot of people in and out, keep them fresh. Kind of get the jitters out. Santoro from the corner. Hits it.
They needed that three.
Yeah, nice shot by Santoro. Just a two, though, I think.
Oh,
I don't think.
She was followed.
It's just a two, but we'll take it.
9-6, Stonehill. 1:42 left in the first period.
You know, Stonehill's half-court defense has been very effective. They're forcing New Haven to use almost the entire shot clock. Last possession, there was a 30-second. Shot from the corner, miss. Nice rebound by Santoro.
Stonehill doesn't have any fouls yet, so that's good.
San Bramante in the corner. Shaw to Bramante at the top. Kayla Raymond, a little handoff. Shot and a miss. Rebound by Santoro. Nice job. A little reversal there. Bramante calls a play out, runs a nice backdoor cut. Raymond, didn't see her. Shot from the top. score. Nice shot by Matty Diabati.
47 seconds left in the first period.
11-6. Very patient there offensively. Got a really good look. Shot and banked in by Kerr.
11-8, Stonehill.
One shot here, looking for one possession.
22 seconds left. Stonehill looking for that last shot.
Shaw gets it to the top, gets it inside to Raymond. Kicks it back out. Santoro trying to attack the baseline. Turns it over. New Haven on the break. 2-on-1. Shot, score. Foul on Raymond, I believe. Don't want to see that happen with just 1 second left to go in the quarter. Give him an easy. Warnham comes in for Raymond. That's Kayla Raymond's first foul. That's too bad. 11-10. This could go to a tie at the end of the first quarter.
Yeah.
There you go, missed free throw, and that's going to be the horn to signal the end of the first quarter. Stonehill 11, New Haven 10.
Your Stonehill Skyhawks 11.
It's an unfortunate set of circumstances there in the last couple of seconds in that first quarter to allow them that chance.
Kayla Raymond's been good both in offense and defense this first period.
Get caught for a little bit of a stinker on that foul.
Yeah.
I expected this to be a very competitive contest today. Again, you know, it's like tournament time. You take nothing for granted. You gotta play every single second.
Like I mentioned earlier, Stonehill is Northeast Division, and their standings are 14-7, in the Northeast 10, and 19-8 overall. New Haven is Southwest Division, and a 10-10, the Northeast 10, and 17-11 overall.
To the corner. Borden at the top. Reuter.
Front rims it.
Stonehill doing a really good job defending that high back screen. Warnham. Nice job defensively there. Makes a killer dribble. Oh, nice block. Great job. Again, right down to the wire there on the shot clock. Gordon trying to take her off the dribble. Gets penetration. Oh, thought it was going to be an and-one situation. She's fouled, though. I'm going to see Warden go to the line here for two.
Her first personal. The team's first foul. Jennifer Warden at the line for Stonehill. She'll shoot two.
Warden makes the first. Gordon gets them both.
Yeah. Rattled around the rim and
yeah.
In.
13-10 Stonehill. 8:57 left to go here in the first half. Kind of low scoring. 10, Stonehill doing a really good job, taking away a dribble drive. Shot from the corner. Womack hits it. 13-12.
Stonehill up by one.
Carter looking inside to Reuter. Nice pass. Kick out. Boom. Jennifer Warden. About 3 points from the corner. That was big.
Yeah, they needed that.
That was big. Okay, let's see if we can get a stop here. A little kick across. Pull up, miss. Oh, didn't see her inside. In the box out, girls. Warner with the rebound. Long kick out to Carter. There's three for you. That's what we like.
I'll tell you, Stonehill's been really good with their defense.
Inside, outside there. Carter with the three. 19-12. Now Stonehill's not giving him much to look at, which has been good. Another steal by Warden. Yeah. Looking at her options. Kicks it to Carter in the corner. Another three. Just misses. Rebound New Haven. New Haven really struggling here in their half court. Stonehill doing a great job. A pass underneath, intercepted by Stonehill.
Couldn't hold on to it.
Oh, it was off of Carter, I thought.
Take the Chargers line. Number 22, Kim Talley. Number 25.
Oh, it's going to go back to Stonehill. Shaw's going to inbound it on the sideline right in front of New Haven's bench.
Evidently, New Haven had a hand on it that we missed.
Warner and Reuter get a rest. Raymond and Diabati back in. Warden at the top. Nice little penetration. Misses. Rebound, Raymond. Miss. I'm going to call a foul on Kayla. That's going to be her second.
Her first personal. Skyhawks' first team foul.
Kayla's going to have to sit now because she just picked up her second foul early in the second quarter. That's dangerous, picking up her third in the first half. So coach is going to give her a blow and hopefully let her collect her thoughts.
19-12, Stonehill. 6:20 left in the second period.
Another good defensive play by Stonehill. See if we can turn it into money here. Out to Warden, a deep three.
Windfall.
Stonehill hasn't had too many offensive rebounds. New Haven's been able to get the ball back. Going to do a better job on the offensive glass here. Warden looking inside, a little inside, outside. Carter looking for that high ball screen, gets it. Ooh. Wow, three-pointer. Didn't hear her call glass, though.
That's two of them that rattled around and falling in.
Didn't hear her call glass there, Kenny.
No.
We'll take it, though.
Yeah.
22-12. 5 minutes and 28 seconds left to go in the second quarter, and New Haven calls a full timeout. Yeah, it doesn't have to be pretty. It just has to go in.
Yeah, both teams right now coming through that second period, only two fouls, one on each team.
All right. Been a pretty clean game to speak of. Well, the interesting rule differences too now, because I'm a high school coach, and the differences in the rules in the sense that they clear the fouls at the end of quarters now, so.
Yeah.
Kind of wish they'd do that in high school. Now, and the other rule I like that's a college rule that we don't have in high school is your chance to advance the ball into the front court under 2 minutes to go. And when you call a timeout, you have that option to advance the ball. We don't have that option. So it's really an advantage, especially if you're down. because it saves you some time having to bring the ball down in full court.
Yeah, for New Haven right now, their top scorer is Warmick, and she's got 6 points. And Kerr's got four. Stonehill, seven for Jennifer Wadden, six for Grace Carter, and three for Kayla Raymond.
Stonehill getting really good closeouts. Quick ball removal inside, outside, going into the post. Nice little left-hand shot.
22-14, Stonehill.
That one was a little bit wry pass there, but Carter held on to it. Carter in the corner. Little kick out. One more pass. Warner kicks it back out to Warden. Warden doesn't fall. New Haven back. Peabody tapped it. Goes back to New Haven. Wow. Pergola.
22-16, Stonehill. 4:12 left in the first half.
Nice pass. Peabody finishes. Yep. Nice pass by Warnham. 24-16, 3:56 to go here in the first half. Stonehill up eight. Oh, nice cut from the high post. Nobody saw her. Kerr just got by her. Nobody saw her.
24-18, Stonehill. 3:30 left in the first half.
That's the first time Stonehill got beat on that play. Nice pass. Diabati for two. 26-18. 3 minutes, 16 seconds to go here in the first half. Pass to the corner. Three. Pergola. Drills a three. 26-21.
Stonehill up by five.
Nice pass. Kicks back out. Amante couldn't quite get a handle on it. Nice ball movement. Carter kind of got bumped off that screen. New Haven trying to attack from all angles here. Kicks back out. Three ball from the top. Pergola kind of lighting it up here. 26-24.
Stonehill only up by two.
A corner for Warden.
Didn't fall.
Doesn't get it to drop. Stonehill's got to stop this run. A little travel there in the paint. Warnham did a nice job containing her. Subs in for Stonehill. Reuter.
And number four, Kelsey Shaw.
Shaw back in, O'Brien in. 26-24, Stonehill. New Haven on an 8-0 run here. Nice pass in the middle. Reuter front rims it. Rebound, New Haven. Oh, nice dribble move. Defense! Good job. Good defense by Stonehill. 6 seconds on the shot clock. Takes it to the rim and scores. Tie ball game. Minute left to go. But beat off the dribble a couple of times on that.
54 seconds left in the first half.
I think they're so concerned with the outside shot that, you know, they're New Haven beat him off the dribble a couple of times. Scored. Little kick out. Nice finish. Ooh. Rebound inside. Kicks it back out. Santoro gets it to Shaw. Looks opposite. Bramante trying to settle here. It's 5 second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. Oh, turnover. New Haven. Oh, thought it was going to be a charge. And it is.
Yeah.
Nice call.
Offensive charge.
Yeah, that was definitely an offensive foul. Nice job by Stonehill holding their position.
15.8 seconds left in the first half.
Now hopefully we get the last look here and hopefully can get a score and go into the locker room with a lead. As New Haven's kind of stole the momentum back here in the second quarter. Nice high ball screen. Oh, that's a foul. Still not, they're not shooting, so 6.4 seconds left to go. Stonehill gets one more look at it. Again, it'd be nice going into halftime with a lead.
Yep.
Kicks it inside. Reuter gets two. Nice play. No foul. And that's the end of the first half with Stonehill leading 28-26.
And this time we'd like to thank the Mansfield Bank for sponsoring the women's game here this afternoon. Mansfield Bank is particularly known in the strength of our commercial and residential lending teams. The friendly expertise of the branch employees and sufficient commitment will make to our charitable causes. And they have helped us out with our recent food pantry quite a bit with grant money each year.
That's awesome, because you do good work, Mr. Woods. You do good work, my friend.
Well, there's a lot of people in town do it. So. I just wanted to touch base here on Kayla Raymond. She has Rookie of the Week this year. Kayla is Stonehill freshman, and she's from Easton, Mass. She averages 21 points and 54.3% shootings. 25 for 46, including 9 for 18, 50%. From these points distance, Skyhawks clinch home court advantages for this weekend's NET 10 conference.
I'm familiar with Kayla Raymond.
Yeah. So we're going to take a break here, and we'll come back on and give you a little bit background here in the soon after the first half break.
All right.
We're back from the halftime. At this time, I'd like to cover a few things here. Today's game at Stonehill. There's other teams playing this afternoon also. It's in the Southwest one, Lamone and Merrimack are playing this afternoon at 2 o'clock. They started. And for the NET, NE4 Merrimack. And then the other teams is NE1 Bentley is playing a Southwest American International. And then that was at 3 they started, and 3 at ALF Philadelphia, Southwest Division, and Northeast Division is St. Asylum. They're all playing games today. And that will decisions will be made from them who will be moving on in all of those teams. This afternoon, the first first halves, New Haven got 10 and Stonehill got 11. New Haven in the second period got 16 and Stonehill got 17. So at the half, Stonehill is 28 and 26 for New Haven. We're up by 2. The head scorers for New Haven was 6 for Warmick, 6 for Kerr, 8 for Pergola, and 2 for Orange, and Richard has got two, and two for Tally, so a total of 26. Taylor Raymond for Stonehill has four, two for Gabriel Ruda. I'm sorry, there was three for Raymond, four for Ruda, seven for Warden, six for Carter. Santoro's got two, and six for DeBatey. 28 points, so it's 28-6, Stonehill up by two. I'm here this afternoon with, I'm Ken Wood, here with Lancey Clement Holbrook. And she's a coach for the Oliver Ames High School.
Stonehill needs a really, really quick couple of minutes here to start the third quarter. A little too close for comfort here, 28-26, Ken.
That's right, yep.
Got to get things in order. I'm sure Coach Brown had a few things to say at halftime, get it all squared away, and we'll see what those adjustments were.
And we want to thank Mansfield Bank for being our sponsor here for the women's game here this afternoon. And you can watch this broadcast on Comcast Channel 97 and Verizon Channel 24 on ECAT, Easton Cable Access Television.
All right.
We want to thank Nick for being on our camera today.
And here we go. New Haven's first possession. Nice job by Ruda, got a hand on it. Raymond goes down hard on the floor, and it's going to be Stonehill's possession. Nice hard work there. Both Ruda and Raymond both on the floor. Nice to see that extra effort. Warden at the top, has Shar in the corner. She lets it go. It's a three. That's a nice way to open up.
31-26, Stonehill. 9:31 left in the third period.
I'd like to see Stonehill go on a run here and force New Haven to call a timeout. Be a big momentum shift, and that's really what Stonehill needs at this point. A little too close to comfort. Kirk kicks it out to Pergola. A little dump down inside. Missed by Womack. And they call a foul on Womack. Going to be Stonehill's ball. Warden. The Raymond at the high post. Little swing inside. Kayla, turn around. A little jump shot from the elbow. Kayla Raymond for two. Nice pass. Not sure why New Haven gave her so much room, but I'm happy for Stonehill. Raymond defending in the post. She gets a hand on it, gets a block, pushes it back out, but unfortunately goes back to Womack for two.
33-28, Stonehill. 8:24 left in the third period.
Ward in the corner. Oop. Shot by Carter. Rebound New Haven. A little inside outside. Good ball reversal. Raymond goes out to block the shot. Kind of took the fake.
Stonehill up by three. 33-30.
Intercepted. New Haven won't go away. Pass in the corner, open the post. Kayla behind her. Forces a bad shot. Rebound to Warden. Jen looking over. She's got Shaw kick out to Raymond. Back to Shaw. Going to set something up. Raymond, gonna take her off the dribble, a little air time.
Yep.
Nice little left-handed finger roll for Raymond, 35-30.
Seven minutes left in the third period.
New Haven looking high-low here. A little step back.
Couldn't roll.
Yes. Nice rebound. Reuter kicks it out to Warden. Set it to Shaw. Tries to dump it inside to Raymond, and New Haven gets their hands on it, and it's a jump ball possession going to New Haven. 35-30, 6:27 left to go here in the third quarter. Stonehill needs to go on a big run here and put this to bed. Don't let them hang around, and don't let them think they can play with you.
Not been too many fouls. There was only two in the first half, and now there's only one so far.
It's been a pretty clean game. Little give and go move, nice pass.
35-32.
Attempt inside, and turnover by Stonehill. Shot that got a lucky bounce. Coach Brown calling for a timeout here, getting the ball in the front court. Timeout Stonehill, 35-34. New Haven making a run.
Timeout Stonehill. That's a 30-second timeout.
Yeah, they're hanging around. We can't let that happen. They gotta shut the door.
We knew this was going to be a tight game today.
That's for sure.
But any of you folks from the local towns and in Easton, come over and see Stonehill games over here, because they're really top-notch teams that are playing here. Unfortunately, the men's game this past week, they lost, so they're out of the playoffs this year.
Stonehill's possession here in the front court. Let's see what kind of adjustment Coach Brown has made at that timeout. Oh, it'd be really nice to see him get on a run here. Reuter. Nice play by Carter. Didn't get boxed out. Go hard on the floor. Jump ball, I think it's gonna go to New Haven. Nope, Stonehill ball. There we go.
Yep.
I must have missed one of those last possessions on a jump. Well, Stonehill gets a redo. Shaw looks inside.
Ooh.
Ah.
Turn over there.
Diabati couldn't quite get her pass out of her own hand there. Just deflected, New Haven steals it. 35-34, 5 minutes and 7 seconds to go here in the third quarter. Little too close for comfort. Shot from the top, Ooh. Score. Kerr hits a shot from the foul line. New Haven goes up one.
Ooh.
Outside shot, Carter. Stop. 36-35, New Haven. Loose ball, New Haven comes up with it. Looks like we have a foul called here. Not sure. Might be on Diabati. Trying to make a determination. Oh, he's calling it a jump. Okay. Warden and Santoro into the lineup for Stonehill.
New Haven gets the ball.
Oh. foul on Shaw.
Her first personal. The Skyhawks' first team foul in the third quarter.
We'll stack it here. We'll see. Someone's going to pop corner. There she goes. Looking for ball reversal. A little screen to the inbounder. Didn't see her. A little one-on-one here. Nice job by Warden. Going to call another jump. Reuter.
Such a rule gives it now to Stonehill.
Stonehill really needs to go on a run here and get a little bit of a cushion. This is too close for comfort. Warden kicks it out to Santoro. Santoro to the corner to Diabati. Shot missed. Reuter with the rebound. Back out to Warden. A little kick to Shaw. Diabati. Warden trying to take her off the dribble. Takes a shot, misses it. Loose ball. Santoro back to New Haven. Oh, turnover.
Still 36-35, New Haven. 3:18 left in the third period.
Santoro kicks it back out to Warden. Little inside post move, gets it to Reuter. Ooh. Shot, Diabati with the rebound, kick out to Shaw. Shaw, ooh.
Back just rims it.
Both teams here kind of suffering a little bit of a scoring drought. Stonehill got the shot clock down. There's only 6 seconds left to go. And again, there's a little bump outside. He's going to call a cheap foul.
That was a little foul, number five. Her first personal. The second cheap foul.
Stonehill subbing again, trying to keep the legs fresh. Clean and trying to get their legs fresh. Let's see if it works.
Number 15, Taylor Warner. Number 21, Emily Verlante. Number 35, Grace Carter.
Stonehill's deeper than New Haven, so fourth quarter is when that starts to really show. And this is a do or die situation, so you gotta just suck it up. Nice cut. Back and in. Shot over Carter. It got bumped. It's out of bounds.
Position stays with the Chargers.
Inside, outside, trying to get Warnham. Nice job. Ball gets bumped. Going back to New Haven. Nineteen seconds on the shot clock. High back screen. Looking into the post. Nice job by Carter fronting on that. Warnham, a little closeout. Carter gets out on top, but she still drains the three. Kerr.
39-35, New Haven.
Stonehill down four. Warnham. Raymond in the corner. Shot miss. Call a foul on the post. Foul on Carter. New Haven just backed her in. Grace kind of got caught dead behind her and couldn't wrap around her.
Stonehill's got three fouls now.
Oh, nice play. Try to pick her pocket. It looks like there's a foul trying to get the ball back. Let's see who gets a call. Going to call it on Stonehill. Fouls on Bramante. Not a little curl off that. Raymond comes over to help on that. Clears to the corner, loose ball. Stonehill comes away with it. Got a three on one here, but intercepted by New Haven from the backside. 45 seconds left to go here in the third quarter. New Haven's still up four and they have possession.
Yeah, Curl rebounded.
Stonehill needs a stop here, and they need a stop, and they need a score. There's the stop.
Yep.
Goes off of Warden's foot. Giving it back to Stonehill. It's a discussion here as to whose foot it went off of. Hopefully they don't change the call. He does change the call.
Yep.
Goes back to New Haven. I thought that was what it was in the first place, but I was hoping for the best. 25.5 seconds to go here in the third. Shot clock shut off. Again, Stonehill needs a stop. New Haven's smart. They'll just use the clock and work for one shot. Intercepted by Stonehill. They have time. Let's see if they can get something out of it because we need to try to cut this lead. Warn them. Warden take. Oh, we got a foul. Bramante went down hard.
The Chargers' second team foul in the third quarter. Into the Chargers lineup, number 25, Reed Pergola.
3.3 seconds left to go. Still time enough to get a bucket. Gotta close this gap. Out to Raymond. Misses. And that ends the third quarter. Stonehill down four. 39-35. 8-10 minutes left to go here. That makes the determination as to who moves on. There's a Stonehill New Haven winner gets the winner of the Lemoyne Merrimack game. Gotta get some offensive rebounds. We're only getting one shot and New Haven's really done a good job holding us to that. Second chance points really have been pretty narrow.
Top scorer for right New Haven right now is Kerr for 13. And for Stonehill, we got three in here. So we got Raymond with seven, Warden with seven, and six for Carter.
Okay, 10 minutes left to go. That determines who moves forward, so let's see what happens. Stonehill needs a stop here. That's a travel, okay. We'll take it. Turnovers are just as good as a stop.
Yep. Got to make their shots count now.
Shaw kicks it to the corner for Carter. In and out. Shaw gets the rebound. Trying to get it back to the top to Warden. She does. Ooh. Shot.
Front rims it.
No good. Rebound New Haven.
Those long passes cross court, a little dangerous.
Mm-hmm. There's a deflection, but New Haven gets it back. Foul by Carter. Having trouble stopping dribble penetration. New Haven looking to get it into the post. Stonehill doubles it. They kick it out. Long ball, rebound Stonehill. Carter gets it to Warden. Most of Stonehill's offense today has come from outside shots. You know, there hasn't been a lot of inside action. Kick out to Raymond. I'm going to call a foul here. Eight minutes and 19 seconds to go. New Haven 39, Stonehill 35. It's been a long drought here for Stonehill. We need a bucket. Ball comes out to Raymond. She takes it to the rim. Left hand misses. Goes off New Haven. Get the ball back. No reset on the shot clock, 25 seconds. Comes out to Carter. Looking for Raymond underneath, don't see her. Shaw at the top. A ball screen action, Shaw takes it, gets fouled.
Kelsey Shaw up for two.
Shooting two.
Shaw hits the first. Shaw gets both, 39-37. All right, let's go there, Skyhawks. Need a stop.
Stonehill down by two.
Let's get a stop here and go on a run. Got to dig in defensively here. Little kick. Going to get a reset. 15 seconds on the shot clock.
New Haven gets it back.
Yeah, no reset. All right. What do we got there? Fouls on Shaw.
Fouls on Stonehill number four.
Now there's a reset. Oh, deflection there. Raymond had her hand on it, but couldn't quite grab it. New Haven. Oh, that looks like a charge.
Offensive foul there.
You know. Nice job by Shaw.
Rough way to get an offensive foul, but a block.
Feet. Did a great job. All right, so there's your stop, girlfriends. Here we go now. Let's get a bucket. Santoro on the wing. Oh, trying to get it inside to Raymond at the post. Bad pass. I don't let him score on this, girls.
Seven minutes left in the final period.
New Haven getting instructions. Kick out to the top. Mike Block, nice play. Stonehill gets possession. Rebound to Raymond. Warden bringing it down. Carter.
Ooh.
Goes up, misses. Reuter tried to keep it alive. Couldn't quite get a handle on it. We really haven't done that well in terms of our offensive rebounding. Stonehill has had 7 offensive rebounds today. That's where it really gonna matter now, because you're down, you've got to get those extra chances. Ball goes out of bounds, going to Stonehill.
Stonehill basketball. Into the sky, our title, number 22, Ache Diabati.
Diabati comes in. Maybe get a little extra rebounding strength there, but you got to do a better job off the offensive boards. Santoro to Diabati. Back to Santoro. Oh, Schutzky. Nice save by Warden. Carter from the corner.
Yes, he got it.
That's a big three. That's a big three by Grace Carter in the corner now. Stonehill up 1. 5 minutes and 35 seconds left to go. Need a stop here, Skyhawks. Let's go. Get a stop. Got a D up. Give him nothing. Skip pass in. Oh. Nice job. Warden's going to dig it out. All right, not much time left on turn now. Turn. Don't bail him out. Shot from the corner. Ooh. 3 ball.
I got it.
2 seconds left on the shot clock. They get a 3. Can't bail him out.
No, Haven up by 2.
3-point shot has really had such a change in the game. Pass to Raymond. Gets fouled. Not a shooting foul, however.
That New England foul, number 22.
Stonehill going to get the ball out of bounds underneath. 4 minutes and 55 seconds left to go. Stonehill down 2. Ball comes to Raymond at the top. Oop. Oh, Kayla. A hopping. Shot.
Nope.
Rebound, Raymond.
Rebound.
Kayla trying to get it ahead to Warden. Brings it in. Stonehill calls a timeout. 4 minutes and 32 seconds left to go. New Haven 42, Stonehill 40. Stay tuned.
22 seconds left on the time clock. Shot, shoot, clock.
Stonehill possession. Let's see what we get out of this next possession.
Going to be one of those games where the clock could determine the the game.
Well, there's not a lot of time left, Ken,
no.
So every possession really matters now, you know.
4:32.
Yep. Stonehill needs to get a basket here, and they need to go stop, score, stop, score. Try to put this away.
Top scorer for New Haven right now is the boys, 6, and 5 for Womack. I'm sorry, 13. Correction, I have the wrong column here. It's 8 for Womack and 13 for Kerr. And 8 for Pergola.
Stonehill putting the ball in right here in front of us.
Stonehill, Ray Carter is the top scorer for 9 for Stonehill.
All right, Warden. Let's see if they can execute the play that Coach drew up. Nope, we're going to turn it over. Hate when that happens. Wow, hopefully that's not a costly turnover here, because we needed to score on that possession. Okay, I need a stop here, Stonehill. 4 minutes and 16 seconds left to go. New Haven with the ball, dumps it inside. Call the foul. Foul's on Shaw. New Haven's going to get it out of bounds underneath.
13
Third team foul right now.
Going back to the corner off that screen. New Haven decides to bring it at the top. High ball screen again, a little roll. Stonehill covered up on that. Another penetration move. Got a rebound, White. There we go. Warden's got it on the right-hand side. She's got Shaw on the corner. They're going to run a little triangle action. Santoro to the corner. Diabati, they clear out the side. She takes it to the basket. Nice rebound by Reuter. Kick out. Another loose ball. Dive on the floor. Santoro gets it to Warden. Kick out to Shaw. Plenty of time, girls. Santoro. Three minutes and 13 seconds left to go. Warden.
Ooh.
Shot misses. Rebound New Haven.
Back rimmed it.
Need a stop here, Stonehill. Let's go, girls. D up.
3 minutes left in the final period. 40-42, Stonehill down by two.
See what New Haven's gonna run. They've had a lot of success off that high back screen, a little dribble penetration, looking into the post. There's the ball screen. Nope, they're not gonna get it off. Great job defensively by Stonehill. Just what the doctor ordered. Raymond and Carter go back in. Get some more scoring power into the lineup. New Haven calls a timeout. 2 minutes and 38 seconds left to go here in the game. Stonehill down two.
Fans, another action in any 10 tournament. LeBoyne versus Merrimack has gone final 74-63. LeBoyne moves on to the semifinal. They'll play on Thursday against the winner of this game today. The winner of this game will travel to Lemoyne on Thursday at 7 p.m.
Big possession here for Stonehill. Raymond and Carter back in, two of their predominant outside shooters. Really haven't had a good afternoon here from the outside. Raymond at the top, gives it to Warden. Trying to get an open look here. New Haven's done a real nice job taking all those open looks away. Carter having trouble. Shaw, 5 seconds. Raymond. Step back, doesn't get it off. Need a stop here. Stonehill's got to dig in defensively on this possession. This is a big defensive possession.
Only 1:50 left in the final period.
Ball goes up, tried to lob it inside. Nice block. Goes back out to the corner. Short, Stonehill. Possession back to New Haven, misses that shot, another rebound. They drop it, goes back to New Haven, and there's a score. That's a tough play for Stonehill.
New Haven up by four.
One minute, 25 seconds left to go here in the ball game. Stonehill needs a score. Carter, hopefully for three, short. Rebound, Reuter brings it down.
That foul.
Gonna go possession Stonehill. Up, oh, foul, I'm sorry. Okay, now we're shooting. Okay, 30-second timeout by Stonehill. Stonehill can get two of these points back or that clock. It's gonna come down to the wire.
Yeah, last year we had a game that was tied at end of the clock. You had to go into the for the rest of the game, and they won it. So let's see what happens.
Well, it's plenty of time. I mean, there's technically three possessions left here with a minute and 17 seconds left to go. So You need to get these two free throws and get a defensive stop, but it's still three possessions. Hopefully Reuter is consistent with her free throw shooting. This is the first. Grace hits one out of two, 41. Still again, it's 117. Stonehill with the press, putting a lot of pressure on it. Loose ball, that's a foul. Another chance to get points without the clock moving. Press caused that turnover, ball on the floor. New Haven fouls going after it. Warden's got two. Big free throws here.
A lot of tension on him.
Warden in and out. Still three possession game. Warden hits it, 44-42, minute 12 left to go. Pressure's on. Timeout New Haven. Okay, so the press was bothering New Haven. Stonehill needs a big stop here, or even better, Ken, get a steal.
Yeah.
And even better than that, Ken, get a steal and a score.
Yeah, that's right.
That's the best set of circumstances we could hope for, right, bud?
That's right.
Okay. A stop, a steal, a score. And then even a foul, so we can get an in one
that's
when we
right.
go up.
Yeah.
Nice to dream, buddy, huh?
Yeah.
There you go.
Here we are, go down the wire.
Anything's possible. All right, New Haven gets it on. A little softer on the, there's the trap. Cross court, didn't get a hand on it. Won't foul, ball goes out of bounds off of Stonehill. Mm. 105 left to play. Seconds on the shot clock. This needs to be a big stop here for Stonehill. Get a stop, no foul.
No, we don't want to get any fouls.
That's for sure. 10 seconds left to go on the shot clock. New Haven taking it down to the last few ticks here. Raymond fouls.
No.
Thought she was going for the block.
Stonehill fouls at her Kayla Raymond. Her third personal, the team's fourth foul.
45.5 seconds left to go. That's Raymond's third foul. Yeah. Big free throw. Nice. New Haven makes both. Okay. Stonehill needs to score and then need to get a quick stop. There it is. Carter with two. 34.7 seconds left to go. Stonehill down two. New Haven calls another timeout. Now, I believe Stonehill, based on that, they can advance the ball now. They're asking to advance it, so that takes the press out of it. Now the ball gets advanced in front of New Haven's bench, which makes it more difficult because now the full court press, there's no need for it because New Haven's going to get the ball at half court. 34.7 seconds left to go. Stonehill down two. Need a stop, need a score. New Haven's has just been hanging around all afternoon.
I kind of predicted with this game here that the clock was going to be the determining factor here. So
yeah.
That's where we're right down the line now.
Right down to the wire. So New Haven has no more timeouts left. Stonehill still has one. Hey, I need a big stop here, Stonehill. Run the stack. Clear things out. And they're going to intentionally foul here. Stop the clock with 30.8 seconds left to go.
Stonehill's number 10, Jennifer Gordon, her first personal. Skyhawks 15 foul. Go ahead with the bonus.
So everything is one-on-one from here on in. I'm sorry, shooting two. I forgot. It's college rules are different. Yeah, this free throw right here is the one that matters the most now because it'll give him a 4-point differential. Here you go.
I got both.
That's a problem.
Yep.
That's a problem. Warn him. Warden hits three, 22.5 seconds left to go. Stonehill needs a stop. She needs a stop. They're going to have to foul. There you go.
Yep.
18.3 seconds left to go. That was a big basket by Warden. Stonehill has just one timeout left. Those are big free throws for Womack. First time for the line. Hits the first one.
Got it.
Watch out, the shooter!
Hey, we'll see.
New Haven up by two.
Makes them both.
Yep.
Need a three.
So
18.3 seconds left to go.
Stonehill call a timeout.
That's Stonehill's last timeout, I believe.
Yep.
Going to come down to one play. Let's see what they got for a three here. That's why they call it March Madness, Kenny.
Yeah, that's right.
No, she had Warden on the floor. She had Raymond on the floor. She had Carter on the floor. Those are really her three-point money ball shooters, so... Hopefully we can get a good look.
18.3 seconds.
Stonehill really hasn't had a very good day today from the three-point line. They've been 6-for-21.
There again, I just want to mention, thank Mansfield Bank for being the sponsor for the women's game here this afternoon.
Time to make the three, girls. Need a money ball. 17 seconds left to go. Raymond misses. Rebound kicks out. Gets her again. Raymond gets another chance. Money.
Oh, we got it.
Money.
Holy mackerel.
Money. 8.5 seconds left to go. Stonehill in the corner. It's coming down. 3 seconds. 2 seconds. One. New Haven misses the shot. Yeah. We're going to overtime. Kayla Raymond for a three-point dagger with 3 seconds left to go on the clock. Love that, girl.
Yeah, right.
Love that.
This is what we mean about these games over here at Stonehill College.
Yes,
you never can predict them.
Nope.
Well, now everybody's got a little breathing room, so.
Great shot by Raymond. A little hometown cooking, Kenny.
Yeah, that's right.
That's my girl.
Yeah.
That's my girl. Kiri, nice job, goggle girl. There's a reason why they have a poster that says, Fear the Goggles.
Yeah.
That was money. All right, so 5 minute overtime here at Stonehill College. Game tied 50-50. Luzo out. Winner goes on to Lemoyne.
Now, Kayla, that's the reason why she was made Rookie of the Week.
You betcha. She's a big moment player. Big moments. All right, now Stonehill really needs to defend. They need to get a couple of stops and control both boards, offensive and defensive rebounding, because they really, today, their offensive rebounding hasn't been the quality that we've seen throughout the season.
Top scorer for New Haven is 15 points, and it's for Alexandra Kerr. And for Stonehill is 2, with Jennifer Warden, and Kyla has 11.
All right, let's hope now Stonehill has their mojo, because they got a second life here. Ball tipped by Raymond. Gets it to Warden. So Stonehill gets the first possession. Carter, little up fake. Kicks it back outside. Warden, Shaw. Ooh, rebound, New Haven.
Back rimmed it.
Again, we really, offensive rebounds, every loose ball, every 50-50 ball, Stonehill needs to get possession. There's that high ball screen. Ooh, and they hit.
52 to 50.
Kerr's been dangerous off that back screen at the high post.
Even up,
she's really been very consistent. Ball goes inside, turnover to Stonehill. This is not what we need. Get a stop, get out on that. Rebound, Shaw gets it to Warden.
Got to try and settle it down here. Get something to work. And
change the offense a little bit. Raymond from the corner.
There
money.
She goes.
Raymond from the corner for 2.
Tied game again, 52-52. 3:41 left in the third.
So D up, Stonehill. Left her open in the corner. No offensive rebound. Get a box out. Another shot possession here. And that high back screen. Ball goes out of bounds. Turnover, New Haven. Diabati replaces Reuter. Stonehill possession, 3 minutes and 13 seconds left to go. Game tied, 52 all. This was a huge offensive possession for Stonehill. Oh, we turned it over. Wow. Need a stop here, girls. Kerr, Shaw tips it out. New Haven's going to get it on the baseline. On the post, Shaw, rebound, Stonehill. Warden comes away with it, gets it to Shaw. Shaw looking for an outlet, gets it to Warden. Carter, Grace, Raymond from the top, no good. Rebound by Shaw, taken by New Haven, tipped out of bounds, but I think it's going to go back to New Haven. Santoro comes in for Shaw.
2:30 left in the overtime period, 52-52.
Okay, Stonehill needs a stop now.
Do you want to get any fouls in there?
Yeah, everything's shooting fouls now. And here comes that back screen. A little help by by Raymond, a little head. Shot goes up. Rebound by Diabati. Gets it outside to Warden. 2 minutes and 4 seconds left to go here in overtime. Game's still tied, 52 all. Gets it to the corner. Santoro gets knocked down. Off Raymond's hands, goes out of bounds. Turnover, Stonehill. Wow, we've had three turnovers in this overtime period. They've been very costly. We came away with no points here. Under 2 minutes to go.
New Haven racing no time here, just slowing it down.
Comes the back screen. Little hedge help with Raymond. Nice job by Santoro. Out in the corner. Rebound. Stonehill. Diabati gets it to Carter. High back screen. Kick out Raymond. Nope. Oh. No rebound. Again, no offensive rebound. Something's got to drop here. New Haven using clock. Under a minute. Big possession. Score by New Haven. Stonehill calls a timeout. 45.2 seconds left to go. New Haven up two. Wow, he had three offensive possessions where we turned the ball over. That was huge.
Yeah.
Huge. Came away with no points. Stonehill needs to score, and they need to score early.
Never know what can happen now.
I know. We've got to get at least a two here.
If you got a three, they've got a, they could win it by one. That's going to be too tight.
Yeah, it's tough. You got to take the best look here with this amount of time left. You know, you can't try to win it on this possession. At least get the tie. Nerve-wracking. Hey. Stonehill gets it at half court. Shaw to Warden. See what they got up their sleeve. Shaw. Better be get a good look.
Oh, air ball.
Shaw, nice rebound. Ball goes down on the floor. Whose possession? Going to New Haven. Stonehill gonna press. Stonehill's got the full court press on. 31.7 seconds left to go. Stonehill needs a steal or a stop.
You're going to see a long throw down the court, I think.
They need a stud. There we go. Fouled right away.
Yep.
Going to be free throws. Stonehill has no timeouts left. New Haven has one. New Haven up two here.
What's that one?
Money free throw for New Haven.
New Haven up by three.
This is a big one. Makes that 4-point differential. Stonehill has no timeouts left. They got to get a three, and they got to go for a steal, or they're going to end up having a foul. Shaw. No. There's the foul. 19.4 seconds left to go. New Haven up four. New Haven's free throw percentage has been pretty significant today.
Yep.
Watch out, 56-52, I don't know. Going to need a couple of threes and then some. Intercepted. Oh, it looked like it was over the back there. We didn't get that call. Shaw kicks it over. Warden. In and out. Been that kind of day. Stonehill ball. 3.6 seconds left to go. Stonehill down six. That was a three that went in and out. There it is. Let's it go. Warden. Nope. Hits the rope. That's how it's going to end, I think. It's a big win for New Haven. 58-52. Out of bounds off of New Haven. 0.5 seconds left to go. This will keep New Haven in alive. Stonehill should still get a bid, but this was a little too early for an exit for Stonehill. Final score,
then.
New Haven 58, Stonehill 52.
So New Haven will move on.
They play Lemoyne, I believe.
Well, Stonehill women's had a good season. Too bad they couldn't move on one more run around, but unfortunately they weren't able to tonight.
Well, they still could get a chance to get an NCAA bid, so
yeah.
I don't know that the postseason is, that door is completely closed. We'll see who finishes.
How these other games run off today, which we haven't heard about yet.
Right,
so.
Right. But, you know, as far as the NE10 championship goes, that ship sailed.
So thank you for joining us this afternoon for this real nice game that we had with the women's basketball here at Stonehill with New Haven. So this is end of our broadcast this evening with ECAT, Easton Cable Access Television. And thank you for joining us. Have a good evening.